myself a little bit, but about Bruce Schreiner too, because I'm Bruce Schreiner's coordinator for Humber Township area, which means wherever he's not, no one else is around, I'm supposed to call. So I believe in less government, less taxes, and less regulations. And that's pretty much what everything I do is about. Everything has to help people. Don't help people, forget about it. Now, and I think everybody can look at what I've done. I have a proven record of doing that. So does Frisalone, my partner. And so we are here. Bruce Schreiner is here. He did a lot of stuff that made a lot of people angry. Bailing out Chicago. The so-called spin fake news in the media saying that we're a sanctuary state when we're not. And then abortions on demand. You know, them are the things that made me the abortion coordinator and probably a lot of people in this room. Well, now it's general elections over here. You get to know Bruce Schreiner, and I read that Trust Act over and over again, and it really is a bogus thing. It doesn't say nothing. And Bruce came out publicly and said he is against illegal immigration. And he likes the way Trump is handling it. So it's a big difference from what the media has been telling everybody. So when you're at the doors and you say, well, I guarantee you, whoever you go to, Democrat, Republican, Independent, everybody's fed up with illegal immigration. You tell them that Reiner's against it, because he's actually went out publicly and said it. So just remember, that's probably the key thing to talk about Reiner right now. Then you got the map. If we lose this election, we lose the map. That means that the Democrats will control this state until, I think it's 2033. We'll be dead by then. No, I don't know, I will. So it's a real, real important election. So a lot of people put Bruce Schreiner on the backside and say, I don't know, I better not talk about him. We had better talk about him, because if he doesn't win, we're all going to get screwed. Every single one of us. You know, if Lori wins, the judges win, I win. And then we got Pritzker in there. How many people are going to move out of your districts? And how many people from Chicago are going to move into your district? You're not going to be around at all. Because you won't be able to afford to live here. Last I heard, it was $575 for a sticker for your car. You got three people, that's almost $1,800 for cars. 85 cents a gallon gas tax. Progressive income tax starting at $17,400. So that means the poor people that weren't paying are going to have to pay now. So the whole gamut of JB is bad. We got to get Bruce in.
Go, Bruce!
And with that, God bless everybody.